in the early heats of the women's 800-meter freestyle, the top three times all stand at 8:16. Third fastest time from France, 8:16.73. Second fastest, 8:16.54 from the United States, Chloe Sutton. And the fastest time going into this heat, 8:16.11 from China, Chen Qian. Top seed in this event in lane number four, Lotte Friis of Denmark, with an entry time 8:08.02. The world championship record is 8:08.25. That is held by Rebecca Adlington of Great Britain, set in 2008. The world record in the event is held by Alessia Filippi of Italy, set in Rijeka in December of 2008 at 8:04.53. Meters of freestyle, 32 lengths of the pool. And after 200 meters, Lotte Friis at 159.96. She is 1.3 seconds under world record pace. Second place, lane number three. That is Erica Villagarcia of Spain. Approaching the 300-meter turn, the world record split 3:02. And there, Lotte Friis still on world record pace. Friis in four. Villagarcia in lane number three. Third place currently in lane number two. That is Kim Ziegler of the United States. Ziegler, previously a double gold medalist in the 2005 and 2007 Longhorn World Championships, both the 800 and the 1800 meter freestyle. Friis at lane number one, both the 2009 800 freestyle world champions, and the runner up in the 1500 meter freestyle. Swimmers approaching now the 850-meter line, moving through the second half of the race. World record split 4:33.80. Thank you. 100 meters into the race now. Lota Frisch, you're still your leader in lane number four, followed by Eric Rivera and Sia in lane number three, and Kate Ziegler in lane number two. Fourth place currently is lane number six, that is Blair Evans, Austria.